Platini. Forward for Gryaski. There's Gillespie for company. Boniek and Paolo Rossi for support. And Neil to take it away. Neil. Really fires it up for Rush. John Walk. Rush with a follow-up. And what about that for challenge? The referee has a look. Liverpool obviously feel that was a reasonable claim for penalty. And the referee has given a throw in. I must say that it was a very harsh challenge by Bonini. And he was in the area. Albeit the ball was going in the wrong direction, but that's not what counts. Simply was a challenge from behind. The whistle is gone. Or a free kick indirect to Liverpool. Johnson who got the final touch to it. Shirea the furthest forward. So in Boniek trying to be the provider. Oh. kick for the challenge from behind by Brio on Rush. Taken early, and anyway, Walt was offside. And full credit to Pacioni for his speed off the line. Certainly has justified his choice as number one. Tim Walsh has had a remarkable record of goal scoring in Europe. 23 goals in his 34 games before tonight. Most of his goals, of course, for Ipswich Town. Collected by Giovanni Trapattoni, coach of Juventus. Johnson on the break. And the corner. Manson. Gillespie, five waiting, and they can wait for a corner. To take. It's a very long way back. Some skill from Boniek. He's a bit disappointed that Rossi didn't collect that. Rush, but the flag was up anyway. Battling. Ronnie Whelan off Bonini, his marker for the corner. On the edge of the six-yard area, Rush further over. Gillespie and Walk. Won by Brio. That's a good save from Ronnie Whelan. Second really good save that Stefano Tacconi has made. And Whelan denied again. Gillespie. Dalglish. Nicol. Head of Sergio Brio. Under 10 minutes remaining. Liverpool, who previously had a 100% winning record in European Cup finals. And Juventus precisely the opposite. Is lead by the only goal scored by a Frenchman, Michel Platini, from the penalty spot in the 56th minute of the match. Useful ball by Neil. Nicol. And Rash couldn't get the power in the header he wanted. Liverpool have had a lot of possession since going down and have offered a not inconsiderable threat. Nicol's cross. Rash may have lost full sight of it as it came past Freer.
Yeah, it was always said that Ian Rush's heading wasn't his greatest asset. But nevertheless, he was in a good position there, and they have started conceding a lot of midfield, have the Italians. And it is helping Liverpool to get back into the game. Fortunately for the Italians also, the goalkeeper, Tacconi, has had a particularly brilliant game. And two shots that he had from Whelan were particularly outstanding, say.
Liverpool keeping the pressure on. His right foot very high and very safe. Neil. Johnston. That was a good challenge by Favreau. Johnston's already got away with him with that bit of cheek. Dwarf. Let it go to Whelan. Half by Shirea. Liverpool with almost total possession at the moment. Attempt by the Liverpool team to come back into it. Walk once more. Nicol blocked by Cabrini. And a free kick has been given against Briaski for holding off Gary Gillespie. And the Italians have three substitutes warming up. Six and a half minutes of showing remaining on the stadium clock. Still plenty of goal divides the teams.